people of YouTube. My name is Jared Clayson, and welcome to Old School Friday. Hope you enjoyed the old school intro.
For a time, the humans of Sera knew the illusion.
Anyway, as I was saying before the game really interrupted me, I hope you enjoyed the old school intro. I'm gonna use my old school outro too, so anyway, let's get started. Today I'm playing Gears of War, and I might do a gameplay of this because this is my favorite game of all time. I'm sorry, but like, I played every single Gears of War except for Judgment. So yeah, we're gonna start a new game, of course. Yes, okay, casual or hardcore? Hell, let's go casual. Yes, I'm overrating my campaign. Okay. The reason I'm wearing my hat is because I got a new haircut. Yeah. Well, kind of baldish, you know. Oh, and I got some new kicks.
If you wanted to see them.
Pretty hot. Hold on. Let's bootleg it for me to take off. Never mind, let's get to the game. First of all, my boy, this is kind of loud. Like, I mean, loud, loud.
Like, sweet.
Nigga, damn. Hey, it's the homie dog.
Getting you out. Here, put this on. You'll need it.
I ain't gonna lie, I played the first 10 minutes, well, 10 or 15 minutes of this game before I started recording.
Out of trouble for doing this.
Not anymore.
Because I wanted to test to see if I worked it out. And you guys already, I can talk over this because you guys already know what happens.
You can't just leave them here.
They're gone. Hoffman pardoned everybody.
Is that right?
Welcome back to the army, soldier.
Damn, he pardoned everybody but not me. That's messed up. That's messed up, my boy. Hell, this is loud. Like, loud,
loud.
We've
got two options. We can go back the way I came, through the guards' quarters. It takes time, but it's safe. Or we can go through the prison blocks and get right into the fight. Your choice.
Let's take the prison blocks. I'm ready to kick some ass.
Hell yeah. Yeah.
Let's do it.
That's how we want to start the game off, right?
6-4, this is Delta 2. We're en route. Over.
Copy that. We are beginning our run. 6-4 in position. Fox 1, Fox 1.
Oh, damn.
6-4, this is Delta 2. Hold your fire. We are inside the prison. Over.
Yeah.
Roger that, holding fire. Advise you relocate ASAP.
I saw that. You can't tell me I just saw that. I saw something jump.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, this is the show where my homies are at. We kick this shit. Oh, snap!
Nice. What the hell's been going on in this prison?
Okay.
You don't want to know.
I'm disappointed with myself. I played this game. I just saw that scene. Damn. You're wrecked, Scorpion. Oh, they didn't want to fight me. God, the accuracy is so off. You see this, right? Grenade, where you at? Okay. am I doing? I got a freaking grenade. What the hell?
Fire in the hole!
I saw my nades. I'm gonna go grab some more. Never mind. That's that bull gears of war. Shit. It wrecked, scrub.
Damn it.
Learn
hey,
how to
think we're good. Let's grab some ammo.
Yeah. I should have grabbed some more grenades to throw right there.
Marcus, they're cutting through the door. Take cover. Take cover.
Nigga, shut up. You're about to die anyway. Look at this. Look at this business. Watch this nigga right there. Hopefully my webcam is not blocking it, but still.
Get ready. Here they come.
I think I'll be able to see that. How the hell do you get down? How did you get down? No one touched him. Get wrecked, scrub. Damn straight, my boy.
Go!
Oh, snap! Yeah, damn. We gonna have to fight that nigga later, I could just tell. We gonna have to fight him. One, because I already beat the game. Oh, look, it's Cartman. There's a Cartman in every Gears of War, and he always dies.
Welcome to Delta Squad.
Where are we going?
Embry Square. Colonel Hoffman's waiting for us.
Hoffman. Oh, shit. This is gonna be awesome.
I still upset that they killed Dom.
Are you the Marcus Phoenix? The one who fought at Asfield Fields?
Yep.
Wow. Cool!
Not really.
Like a stick figure, like an action figure. Right?
You, traitor like you, doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
What did I do?
Looks to me like you need all the help you can get. Step aside. Janet, I've got good news. We have a plan to end this once and for all.
You're right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movement, sir. Close by.
detonator! Watch the side!
Commit! It'll map their tunnel so that we can hit those sons of bitches where they live!
Can I play now? Yeah, like took 2 or 3 minutes out of my gameplay. Like, goddamn, so selfish. Old school gameplay. This might turn into a series. I don't know. I just enjoy Gears of War so much. This game is awesome.
I expect you to give me 110%, Phoenix.
And sorry for my camera blocking it. For y'all who already played the game, you're not missing much. So I don't even know what I'm talking about. It's old school.
Enemy reinforcement.
Take cover!
That one was on the house. Good luck, Delta.
That one was
Get
on the house.
Get up those stairs. Alpha's waiting.
Alfie's waiting? So these
okay,
are bullets.
Here we go. You still got it?
I guess we'll find out, huh?
Yeah, nigga. Who think you talking to? My frame rate just dropped. Oh, I want to use the chainsaw. Collect the dog collar. I know. Where is it at? Oh, I already did that. Yeah. Grenades.
Nice.
Okay, guys. Call of Duty time. Pistol up. Go. This video is unedited, by the way. Another checkpoint. So after this mission or a few more, cause like if I keep playing and the frame rate start dropping, cause like this did take a lot of my memory, so. Yeah.
Marcus.
Pistol. I'm missing every shot. Oh, you want me to flank? Okay. Get flanked, scrub. Locusts often come out of the holes in the ground. You can close to see these holes. You can close these holes with a frag grenade. Okay. No! I'm gonna die! Checkpoint, baby. Low flash checkpoint. Oh, the frame rate been up. 15 minutes so far, guys. 15 minutes. Well placed shots can put locusts on their knees. Get on your knees. Okay.
Grubs.
Yeah, we know. It's a locust. That's a brilliant idea. It's not like I died or anything. I want to put this nigga on his knees. Ugh. that nigga off.
Mind if I do?
Thanks for the ammo. Yo, I Kobe that. If there's a teabag button, let me know right now. Okay. My bad, guys. Ignore it. Let's just go back into it. Okay. Holy crap, holy crap. I better not die. I have a chainsaw on my gun. Wait, is this my chainsaw gun? There's my chainsaw gun, baby. Where you at? That was the perfect reloading. I'ma waste all my good bullets on you. And I got the good reloading. Where the homies at? Okay. What? Where we going? Where are we going? Oh, okay, yeah, I see. Yeah, we're going over there. Yo, my boy. Yeah, you want me to take point. I get it. Shall we jump
Control, down? This is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
Okay. Check the bodies near the emergency hole. It'll be easier if we just jump down, like, the fuh?
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
You got the code? Nah, no, this is about creepier than I...
Okay. Nice!
Where that hole at? Where's that hole at? Do they not know who I am? Hold up. Kobe!
Frag out.
Did I get it? Yeah! Kobe. I Kobe that. Where are they? I shall cut them with my chainsaw. My first kill! Oh. This faggot is right here. Really, my boy? That's how you gonna do me? You gonna do me dirty? Come on, baby. What is he doing? What are you doing? Kill this nigga! Hell no!
Let's do this.
Really, my boy, how many holes do I have to Kobe already? Okay.
Throwing frag. Nice throw. I can't see it.
Who's next?
No, first chainsaw kill for the win! For the win! I had to. You guys saw my health. I had to kill him. Oh, I'm out of bullets too.
Good to go.
Okay. The windy night.
I hope that's not Rojas down there. His little boy just turned 2 last week.
Oh snap, that sucks.
Dog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Yeah.
Marcus.
Control, this is Delta. No resonator.
What do you think?
What do I think? Could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure. House of
Sovereigns. Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move.
Whoa. Did this nigga dead just throw that? Anyway, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed Old School Friday and this gameplay and everything. Leave a like, comment on the video, tell me if you enjoyed the video. Let me know if you want to see me do some more Gears of War or, you know, stuff like that. But anyway, the joke face in the real peace.
You got the motherfucking right to remain violent. Color points hiding in my clip. I'll take 25 just to watch your life end. I pray, Father, please forgive me for I sin. Got these sticks.